The Uganda Handball Super League continued over the weekend at Chivoli Primary Playground. Two games were played yesterday in the men's league, which saw battle for Bombo Road as Ndeje University overcame UPDF 30-25 to remain on top of the table with 19 points. Ndeje University goals came from Denise Okwara, who managed 10, Edgar Seminimu 6, Elise Muhumure 5, Daniel Bongomin 4, Amos Abesiga Mukama 3, and Job Atugonza scored 2 goals. PDF. Vincent Tibamwenda scored 8 goals. Meda 2 in a 5, Victor Bed 4, Chester Alorunga 3, Mustafa Nyanzi 2, Juma Anguzi Issa Umar, and Swaibu Chigundu managed 1. The game between police and prisons ended prematurely as a police fan attempted to beat a referee identified as Colin Shida in the second half of the match.
The game was 28-28 and there were 6 minutes of play remaining. But for us as the committee, we shall wait for the report of the referees and the match delegate, which will give us the basis of making a verdict.
Going forward.
In the Women's League, Ndeje University also maintained the second position with 22 points as they too defeated UPDF 34-19, while Prisons overcame Chengeza 22-17. The league returns over the weekend at Chivoli Primary School Playground.